I've already started. Gonna give you guys a little Call of Duty 3. This is some throwback gameplay. A little bit more. It's really loud. I gotta find my, get my bearings. Oh my God. Well, okay, I wasn't ready for that. I'm really far into the game. Actually, you know what? I'll be right back. I'm going to the stuff. Alright. By the way, hi guys. Just to prove that it's actually that me that's playing, like.
Forces enter Paris. Within 10 days, they control the entire city. By June 13, 1940, the Parisians have evacuated. Nazis enforcing a curfew on its few remaining native inhabitants. The former City of Light waits for the Allies to arrive and lift the shadow that has fallen over Paris. However, the heroism of D-Day will have been for nothing. The Allies cannot hold the land beyond the beach of
says I can't hit something.
There you go. Four helmets in a row, you win $5. Team Mandelbaum, I owe you an apology. The worst shot in the entire world is Nickel. Try cooking one off. You're supposed to throw the grenade, not the pin. Got a good arm, Nichols. Come on, Nichols. Let's see you use a smoke grenade. Nice one, Nichols. Thank you. military. Hey, Dix, this one's a born natural.
Oh, yeah. Nailed it.
Well, that sure showed him. Guys, there's Nazis wearing helmets, too. What do you say we go find them?
All right. Let's go kill some Nazis. Nazi hunting, Nazi hunting.
There's Nazis wearing helmets too.
Oh, all right.
What do you say we go find them? Gather up weapons and ammo and get on that truck. Move! Nick, grab a Thompson from that crate and supply tent. We're gonna need it where we're going. You may have to bash the crate open with your rifle. The supply sergeant likes to nail everything shut. All right, everyone on the truck, let's go.
Hup, 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 hup.
Inspiration, Huxley? Read a poem. Sarge is 10 times the soldier you'll ever be. Okay, listen up. Today, we're on a secret mission to get coffee and donuts. Problem is, the Germans drank all the coffee and ate all the donuts.
Oh, so now, those bastards. I want the donuts. But they ate them all.
We'll be providing ground support for Task Force C. We're coming in from the west flank. Guys, remember rule number one.
Get the donuts. Rule number one, get the donuts from the Nazis. Cause we hungry.
The Germans are this far out? I thought we had this area.
It's been like this for weeks.
Hey, wait up!
Get on, bitch. Catch up, kiddo. Come on.
Come on, you can make it.
Come on, guys. This isn't funny.
Yeah, it is. Oh, not anymore. Shit. Well, we're dead. You better go. I'll get up. I'll get up.
What are you with Private?
Guzzo, Private First Class, 3rd Squad. My CO bought it back in Martinville.
All right, you with us. Meeting!
I'll stay with Santorez.
No, you're with me now.
Sorry.
End of discussion, Private. Dixon, take Huxley and backstop our armor. The rest of you, including you, are with me. Over the top. Move up!
Up, 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 and over. Alright, to the left, to the left, to the left. Jump. Nope.
Alright, let's move out!
I need... There we go. There. Why the hell? Hey, what? Made it. Thank you. Alright.
Come on, let's go!
Bitch. Oh no! Gotcha! Oh no! He's got me again! Oh! Got him, coach!
Son of a bitch!
Good work! What's that tank doing just sitting there?
Taking cover if it's got any sense.
Guzzo, get down to that tank. Tell me what spy targets for.
Why me?
You're a radio op, aren't you? I'm not asking, Guzzo. Spy targets for Guzzo.
Alright, two down, and we're gonna watch him kill this one. Actually, no. Bow, bitch. Bow.
The intersection looks clear. Move up and we'll keep an eye out.
Gotcha. I see you up there, fucker.
Need another round on that target. Nice shot. They ain't getting up. There's more ahead. Move up.
Oh no. How many tanks? Gotta get them. Target that one. Come on. So we got 1, 2, 3, me. Oh shit. Well, I got blown into a house. Whew. Luckily the house is there.
There! Get to that cafe!
Go.
Sarge, going to hell in a hacksaw out there. You run into much trouble?
Nah, but Jerry sure as hell did.
This place will be rubble inside of 2 minutes.
Yeah, we're...
We can't stay here.
This...
God damn it.
This is getting hit by tank shells, man. We gotta get the fuck out of here.
We have to fall back.
No, we gotta get go forward and kill these motherfuckers.
Frank, put the gun down. Let's just all calm down here. You're not crazy enough to shoot me.
Desertion's a capital offense, Duzo. Shooting you won't be crazy. It'll be the sanest thing I've ever done.
Frank, come on now.
Doc, we got ourselves a tunnel here.
Looks like we got a way out.
All right, we're bugging out. Move! We'll continue this later.
Nichols, let's go.
You are not gonna desert. You are not gonna fucking run away, you little coward bitch. We already done killed everybody. Alright, get off that bitch. You're not allowed. They're gonna be up on the roof. I'm telling you, they're gonna be up on the roof. I'm gonna throw fucking grenades, I'm throwing grenades. Alright, ready? Go, go, go! Left, out! Alright, we're clear. Guys in the next building, alright. Explosive barrel. Oh, how'd you like that? I'll throw it back at you. Oh, you didn't like that very much, did you? Oh, sorry. Not really. What? Just because? Oh, I'm stupid. There we go. Boom. Breached. Already breached. Let's go. Clear it. Go. Clear it. We got it. Whoop.
Nice work, boys. Check your ammo levels.
Oh, shit. This isn't over, boys. This isn't over at all. Oh, fuck. Crap. Let's go. Go. Guys, don't stay in there. Come on. We get up. Damn. Okay, don't go out there, guys. It's a bad idea. Can't get out. Thank you. I don't know. Alright. Stressful. Need to punch some stuff. Reload. All right. Let's go back upstairs. See if there's anything. Sarge wants to sit. Sarah, are you okay? He's very sad. I'm sorry. Were you not ready to die? I am sorry. I am giving you a hug. It was your time, though.
That's it!
Yeah, boy!
Those Jerry cowards are bugging out. Guzzo, Radio Division. We've taken San Lo.